Montana Democratic Senator Jon Tester says he's not endorsing Kamala Harris for president. Tester told NBC Montana last week he's focused on his own race and would rather keep it about local issues rather than national politics. Now, Tester didn't attend the Democratic National Convention, instead choosing to work on his farm and hold several events in western Montana. He's seeking a fourth term in the Senate against Republican challenger Tim Sheehy.